Aluminum foil. Aluminum foil. You can cover the leftovers with aluminum foil. Apron. Apron. When cooking, wearing an apron is a good idea. Baking dish. Baking dish. Place the meat in a shallow baking dish. Beater. Beater. Use an egg beater to whip the cream. Blender. Blender. I want to make a smoothie, so I need to buy a blender. Bottle. Bottle. We have a few bottles of wine ready for the party. Bottle opener. Bottle opener. I need a bottle opener to open this beer. Bowl. Bowl. The bowl is filled with water. Bread basket. Bread basket. This bread basket looks expensive. Where did you buy it? Cake pan. Cake pan. A 9-inch cake pan is needed for the cheesecake recipe. Cake stand. Cake stand. Put the cake on the cake stand until the guests arrive. Can opener. Can opener. An electric can opener is better than a manual one. Chopsticks. Chopsticks. Beans are hard to pick up with chopsticks. Coffee grinder. Coffee grinder. Using a coffee grinder will make your coffee taste great. Coffee maker. Coffee maker. You need to clean the coffee maker often. Cookbook. Cookbook. My grandma's cookbook has lots of delicious recipes. Cookie cutter. Cookie cutter. We use the cookie cutter to make star-shaped cookies. Cookie sheet. Cookie sheet. Place the dough on the cookie sheet. Cup. Cup. She drank the whole cup of water quickly. Cutting board. Cutting board. You can chop the onions on the cutting board. Dish rack. Dish rack. Let the dishes dry in the dish rack for about an hour. Dish soap. Dish soap. We're all out of dish soap, so I can't wash the dishes. Dish towel. Dish towel. The dish towel is dirty, so use the new one I bought. Dishwasher. Dishwasher. Using the dishwasher makes life so much easier. Egg timer. Egg timer. Use the egg timer when boiling the eggs. Flatware. Flatware. When guests visit, we always use high-quality flatware. Flour sifter. Flour sifter. Use a flour sifter before mixing the dry ingredients. Food processor. Food processor. Using a food processor makes chopping and mixing easy. Fork. Fork. I dropped my fork on the floor. Could I have a new one, please? Freezer. Freezer. If you're not eating the meat today, put it in the freezer. Fryer. Fryer. Use a deep fryer to cook the French fries. Frying pan. Frying pan. It's easier to cook with a non-stick frying pan. Garbage can. Garbage can. The garbage can is full, so please take out the trash. Garlic press. Garlic press. Use a garlic press to crush the garlic cloves. Glass. Glass. Fill the glass halfway full with milk, please. Grater. Grater. Shave the cheese with a grater. Gravy boat. Gravy boat. Serve the sauce in a gravy boat on the side. Griddle. Griddle. I cooked the eggs, sausage, and bacon on the griddle. Grill. Grill. Put the sausages on the grill for 10 minutes. Honey dipper. Honey dipper. It's easier to get the honey out with a honey dipper. Hot plate. Hot plate. You can take a hot plate with you when you go camping. Ice cream machine. Ice cream machine. The ice cream machine at the restaurant is always broken. Ice cream scoop. Ice cream scoop. Put the ice cream scoop in warm water before using it. Ice cube tray. Ice cube tray. Pour the liquid into the ice cube tray and freeze it overnight. Jar. Jar. I can't get the lid off this jar. Jug. Jug. Please fill the jug with ice water. Juicer. Juicer. The juicer makes fresher drinks than store-bought drinks. Kettle. Kettle. There is a boiling kettle on top of the stove. Kitchen. Kitchen. We remodeled our kitchen last year. Kitchen island. Kitchen island. I sat at the kitchen island eating a bowl of rice. Knife. Knife. Cut the steak with the knife. Knife sharpener. Knife sharpener. The knife is dull, so use a knife sharpener on it. Ladle. Ladle. Use a ladle to serve the soup in bowls. Lid. Lid. I lost the lid for the big pot. Masher. Masher. Use this masher to make the guacamole in a bowl. Measuring cup. Measuring cup. Combine the milk and water in a measuring cup. Measuring spoon. Measuring spoon. A good set of measuring spoons are essential for baking. Meat grinder. Meat grinder. He used the meat grinder to make ground beef. Meat thermometer. Meat thermometer. Use a meat thermometer to test the temperature of the beef. Microwave. Microwave. Heat the food quickly in the microwave. Mixer. Mixer. I use a stand mixer when baking cookies. Mixing bowl. Mixing bowl. I need a bigger mixing bowl for the dough. Mold. Mold. I used a star-shaped mold to make the dessert. Muffin pan. Muffin pan. You should grease the muffin pan before baking. Mug. Mug. I broke my favorite mug yesterday. Napkin. Napkin. Place a napkin on your lap when you sit down to eat. Nutcracker. Nutcracker. You can break the walnuts quickly with this nutcracker. Oven. Oven. Bake the cookies in the oven for 8 minutes. Oven mitt. Oven mitt. Use an oven mitt to hold the cookie tray. Pan. Pan. Grease the pan with butter before frying. Paper towel. Paper towel. Soak the spilled juice with paper towel. Pepper shaker. Pepper shaker. Can you pass the pepper shaker, please? Pizza cutter. Pizza cutter. You can use a pizza cutter for the dough as well. Plate. Plate. Can you put the biscuits on the big plate? Pot. Pot. Cook the soup in a big pot for the large party. Pot holder. Pot holder. The pot is hot, so use a pot holder. Pressure cooker. Pressure cooker. Heat the olive oil in the pressure cooker. Refrigerator. Refrigerator. Our new refrigerator is much bigger than our old one. Rice cooker. Rice cooker. The rice cooker keeps the rice warm for a long time. Rolling pin. Rolling pin. Roll the pizza dough with a rolling pin. Salt shaker. Salt shaker. Someone put sugar in the salt shaker as a joke. Saucer. Saucer. Put the coffee cup on a saucer. Skewer. Skewer. Chicken skewers are a quick and easy meal to make. Skillet. Skillet. Cooking the cornbread in a skillet tastes better. Slow cooker. Slow cooker. The meat will be tender and juicy if you use a slow cooker. Spatula. Spatula. Flip the eggs quickly with the spatula. Spoon. Spoon. Mix the coffee and cream with a spoon. Steamer. Steamer. Steam the dumplings in the steamer for about an hour. Stove. Stove. Put the pot of water on the stove at the highest temperature. Teacup. Teacup. I bought this antique teacup at a garage sale. Timer. Timer. Put the cake in the oven and set the timer for 40 minutes. Toaster. Toaster. My toaster is broken, so the bread is not toasted. Toaster oven. Toaster oven. The toaster oven cooks food quicker than a regular oven. Tongs. Tongs. I need a pair of tongs to help me grill the meat. Tray. Tray. My boyfriend brought me breakfast in bed on a tray. Vegetable peeler. Vegetable peeler. Use the vegetable peeler to peel the potatoes. Waffle iron. Waffle iron. Make sure to wash the waffle iron after using it. Whisk. Whisk. Whisk the eggs in a bowl for 5 minutes. Wok. Wok. I prefer cooking stir fry in a wok instead of a pan. Zester. Zester. A metal zester is more effective than a plastic one.